What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Buffalo, New York, Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon.
All right, should be interesting, so we'll see how it goes.
And the match is underway in this one-fall matchup that can be won by pinfall or submission. Oh, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
I love it. Slapping a snot right out of him.
It makes your skin crawl. He pops the hips and what a slam.
That elbow just leveled him. That one flattened him.
What a kick that was. Just a fantastic suplex. Great reversal.
That didn't go so well.
WWE has become truly a global company.
Yeah, I know it. I've got so many freaking flyer miles, I think the airline's going to give me a free plane pretty soon. And you're not going to be allowed on it. Ah!
His opponent with the headbutt. What a reversal! Oh, that's it, they're out. Nice reversal. The fans have sure been treated to some great action tonight.
You bet. This is a night they're going to be talking about for a long time. This is human chess, man. And he thought one move ahead.
He cracks his opponent.
That was a nice move. It's fucking sweet.
A swift kick to the opponent.
Oh man!
His opponent's head and face.
Here's the pin. One, two.
Come on! That had to be three.
That was so close. Yeah, I love that move. Wow. We just like.
Great reversal.
And that
That's a stiff kick. Used his ass. That was funny. It was fucking hilarious.
Injury to insult. Leverage ball. He slipped out of that one. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Like it or not, there aren't many divas.
Like, what's my signature move? I'm going to ram your face with my ass. Like, fuck. Fucking hilarious.
And it's this strength that helped her to rule the women's division with an iron fist. Talk about planning your opponent. She's intent on leaving a mark on his opponent. And the knuckles connect. What a counter. The determination in these superstars is truly inspiring.
They know what's at stake here, and nobody wants to come out a loser.
I guess that's why this capacity crowd is so appreciative of their efforts.
And that's why I'm giving them props. I don't just compliment anybody. You don't have some experience. You kind of suck.
Oh, man. That was a nice move. That was fucking sweet.
He dodged that bullet.
He catches his opponent with an elbow.
Things are about to get serious here.
Ooh. And that move can crush your windpipe and leave you completely incapacitated.
Three.
Yep, that'll do it.
That's all she wrote.
Here's your winner, Umaga.
That certainly was a decisive victory. That pinfall left no room for ambiguity.
All right. Well, guys, that will do it for that one. So stay tuned for the next fight. And until then, peace out.